So, just showing you that it does run, but it still needs some tweaking and somebody who really wants to do something with it to make it go even faster. And with this setup, it actually would not be that hard to convert it back to gas if you had an engine or something if you wanted to put on it. So, I'm just gonna stand on it and connect this wire or this clip onto this battery. So, and off we go. And that's far enough.